uninvited visitor. Goodbye.
I guess now the polite thing to do is to count down from three.
Hiya, Mr. Paladino. How's everything? Sorry to hear it. He's always griping about his team.
Echo 1, Santa Fe Base, come in. Roger, Echo 1. Got a distress call from a house of pleasure near your location. Owner says God's militia have killed several women and are cleansing sinners as they come in the door. Sending coordinates to you now. Confirm?
Too nice. There's not gonna be any fights here, are there?
civilization at last.
Attention, gentle citizens. It has been brought to my attention that Fletcher had the audacity to escape. Please keep your eyes peeled and report any suspicious activity to your nearest civility enforcer. Until this matter is resolved, the execution will be placed on hold. Seeing as our guests, the Desert Rangers, are lawmen, they will be assisting in the investigation.
Are you on the visitor list, sir?
If not, we'll have to ask you to leave.
A mite touchy.
Too nice.
Echo 1, Santa Fe Base. Rock sending coordinates to you now. Santa.
Attention, gentle citizens. It has been brought to my attention that Fletcher had the audacity to escape. Please keep your eyes peeled and report any suspicious activity to your nearest civility enforcer. Until this matter is resolved, the execution
civilization
will be placed
at
on
last.
Hold. Seeing as our guests, the Desert Rangers, are lawmen, they will be assisting in the investigation. One of the Desert Rangers has even graciously volunteered to take Fletcher's place until Fletcher is found and returned alive. I'm sure this will provide proper motivation for them to return our friend Fletcher in a timely manner. Good day.
Welcome to the Angel, as we like to call it. Did you have a question, gentle visitor? My guest here? I've quite forgotten his real name, and I feel it would be rude to ask him again. It's embarrassing, really. I understand Sheriff Marshall has promised you access to the radio if you return our erstwhile prisoner. I hope that offers sufficient motivation. That is good news. Rhodia is known for their large reserves of ammunition, something we are always in need of here at the Angel. Tell the mayor that we are interested in his offer and that we will be contacting him soon. I'm afraid I need to hold on to my limited supplies. You see, I'm quite fond of my cats, and they do appreciate a fresh litter. Almost as much as I appreciate a slice of fresh toast. We scratched our home out of the wasteland and civilized the savages who lived here. Our gracious progenitor responded to every question with an appellation of her interlocutors, gentle. Thus, we emulate her. Yes, Fletcher will be executed when you return him. Civility doesn't enforce itself, you know. Well, not so much rude, but more effort than I'm willing to expend on one so uncivil. It is impossible to be a good host without toast, and because of this, I have been haunted by failure. The cook says the heating element is partially worn out, so he can't make toast without burning half the bread. I've already asked the salvage teams to keep an eye out for heating elements, but so far, no luck. Farewell, gentle rangers.
Piece of work, huh?
Polite, well organized, nice farm. These people are doing it right.
A teaching from the book. It is rude to forego your personal appearance and the cleanliness of your home. Keep your area clean. Brush your teeth twice a day and shower daily. If you do things right the first time, then you won't be punished for doing them wrong. Have a great day.
Hell of a nice farm. Almost as nice as ours was. was.